It has been a colorful and joyous ceremony at Buganda Royal Institute in Mengo, as over 1,000 students attained certificates and diplomas in various disciplines. The Buganda Kingdom Prime Minister Charles Peter Mayiga and the Executive Director of Uganda Communications Commission, George William Nyombi Tembo, officiated at this 18th graduation ceremony. Mayiga challenged the graduates to be the change they want to see through using the knowledge they have acquired from the institute.
There is an institute in Nakawa called, no, not UCC, the Directorate of Industrial Training, DIT, among others. Vocational institutions provide training geared towards producing hands-on workers, people who can innovate on their own. The country needs people who are practical, whose personal skills can earn them a living. But hear me out. I intentionally avoid calling upon you to go out and create jobs. I intentionally avoid that. Because you need to work with those who have experience in the field where you have acquired skills first.
Through the several memorandums of understanding that the Buganda Kingdom already has with the Uganda Communications Commission, Sembo assured the kingdom that they are to extend more ICT equipment and internet services to the institution.
Another memorandum of understanding is that the Buganda Kingdom njakuddayo nsabe mpakama bange mbategeeze ekintu ekitwaba kiraba tekikyamala tebeta kikyamala kiba tekikyalire banti birundi n'olwekyo bakama bange njabasaba bakkirize twongere wano tuweewo gye tuyita public access center naye ngaeno yo ekozesa gye tuyita stand alone computers eza kapasite enneneko
chief guest on the 1st of August 2023 His Majesty, Sub-Senior Colonel William T. II, decided to elevate the then principal, Dr. Anthony Wamala, to the position of Minister of Culture, Palaces, Tombs, and Tourism in Buganda Kingdom. This appointment brought us joy and happiness as we saw our very own rise through the kingdom ladders.
Has proved to be the best amongst
story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.